glacier. So the water's melting up high.
Okay.
Running down, kind of like a stream down the glacier, and then it finds an exit somewhere. So there's a big hole somewhere up there, and a lot of them. It'll start to break it up. Because that is so much ice up there.
Yeah.
More dense it is.
Okay.
So the more wider ice has more air bubbles in it.
All right.
All right.